Two, one, activate. First flip to murder, then we go straight over. See the flip of Ben used to full advantage there. To self right, what we call a strimer. Roberts are just demonstrating. Normally they'd be doing the best to get each other out of the arena. Today we're just showing you what they're capable of. Trying to keep the robots in operation as long as possible. Normally it'd take advantage of throw them out of the arena, but we don't have time to pick them up, put them back in, you don't want to sit there and do that, so just keep them running around the centre and keep the fight going. Well, here we go, problem with pressure, or lack of it. There we go, we're going now. Right, he's rapidly twiddling his thumb there. Oh, we need to get that now. In the big arena, we've run up to 10 of these in the finals. That's 9 of 10, 100 kilos each. That's a ton of robots running around the arena. And even though the arena weighed several tons, it was actually moving backwards and forwards on the other edge. Oh, Odo's got a robot on the toes. Merlin helping out the young lady. Just about enough. The sick flippers were by CO2 gas in a standard fire extinguisher. That works on the ground. They only have a limited number of flips. And like this one, they're just demonstrating they flip all the while. Merlin is doing his victory dance. Pinched off friend of ours, bigger brother, showing off. Either that or his speed control has gone mad like it used to in the old days. But no. The time top right pressure, it's a lot easier to do it with a robot. Then go in there and lift it to do weight over 100 kilos. So there we go.